Police in New York are asking for help looking for a person who may be connected to a killing after a man was found stabbed to death inside a lower Manhattan subway station. The murder happened inside the Chambers Street station just before 3 p.m. on Saturday afternoon. According to law enforcement sources, the male victim in his 20s got into an argument with the perpetrator. It's not clear at this point what sparked the argument. The victim, identified by sources as Julio Cantero, was stabbed at least once in each leg and then also in the neck and shoulders. He was rushed to Beekman Downtown Hospital, where he was pronounced dead, authorities said. The long-haired suspect was caught on surveillance footage released by the NYPD early Sunday, repeatedly looking over his shoulder as he ran along a platform in the same station. His left hand was still in his pocket. The NYPD described him as about 30, 5'5", and 150 pounds. With long black hair and wearing a brown hooded sweatshirt and blue jeans. No arrests have been made, police said.